upcoming episode of Carla's popular daily show Bepana will witness some interesting twists and turns. Rajveer declares Zoya to be characterless. Rajveer's character assassinates Zoya in front of Aditya. Youth Siappa ahead. It was earlier seen that Vaseem has been kidnapped by a mysterious lady and Zoya is being blackmailed for the same. The show will soon witness a shocking twist as Rajveer will soon make a deadly entry. He will try to prove in front of Aditya that Zoya is a characterless girl and can do anything. However, Rajveer's plan will backfire as Aditya has full belief in Zoya and knows that she can never do anything wrong. Rajveer's plan fails. Will Zoya be able to find her father or not? It'll be interesting to see what will happen next in the show. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Bram Bram for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.